Bonjour dear students and my dear friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn to Speak French. So students, in today's video we are going to learn les articles définis, definite articles. Okay, definite article is the most important article in French because before every word, before every noun, we have to use the definite article. So the use of definite article is very important in French. So let's learn, let's start. So you see, here are we have four definite articles in French. Okay, le, la, l apostrophe and les. They all are four are being used in a different way according to its genders. Okay, basically the meaning of definite articles is the, like in English we have the, okay, that is also a definite article. So in the same way, the is divided into four different articles according to genders in French. Okay, so see, the first one, these three first three are, they are singular, they are singular definite article, and there is one le, this is plural definite article. Okay, so basically le is used for masculine words in French. Okay, la is used for feminine words, l apostrophe, this is basically used for those words, the words that starts with a vowel, a e i o u h. Okay, these are the vowels of French, and if a word starts with the vowel and that word is in the singular form, so we use l apostrophe before that word. Okay, and the last is le. Le is used for plural, whether it's a masculine word or a feminine word, if the word is given in the plural form, so we use le for that word. Clear? So let's see, there are some examples for you. How will you understand? First we learn, how do we understand the gender of a word? Suppose there is a word pomme, so how do we understand the gender? What, in which gender the word is written? It is of masculine gender, feminine gender or plural gender? How do we recognize? This we learn first. Okay, so for learning this, for learning the genders of a word, we have to just focus on the last letter of the word. Okay, like you can see the last letter is e here. Okay, so you can see if the last letter is e, so that word is considered as a feminine word. Fine, so the pomme is in the feminine form. So here we use la, according to rule it will be la pomme. Now it's correct. If you use le or if you use le, so that will be wrong. Okay, so la is the correct article for the word pomme, that means the apple. Okay, next word is stylo, the last letter is o. How do you recognize the gender? See, in the plural the last letter should be either s or x, so it is not coming in that. For feminine, the last letter should be either E or there will be the combination of letter T-I-O-N. So that is also not here. For vowel, you can understand the word should start with a vowel, but it starts with a consonant. We have the last option, that is masculine. The masculine, if a word we have to recognize, it is in masculine. So there's a one rule. The last letter should not be E, T-I-O-N, S or X. If a word does not has the last letter among them, so definitely that word is considered as a masculine, as a masculine word. So this is a masculine word, that's why here le stylo, pen, the pen. Here again e we got, so it will be la, the table, la table. Here you can see the last letter is x, x comes in the plural form, right? So tableau, this is a plural word. Tableau means painting. Okay, tableau means painting also and board also. Okay, so tableau has two meanings, it is in plural, so it will be either paintings or it will be boards. Okay, farm, farm is women. Okay, it is given in plural, here is also s at the last, so it will be considered as a plural gender. So here we use le. Okay, and the last one you can see, it has last letter l. According to the rule, it should be masculine because the last letter is L. Okay, but you have to check the starting letter also. So the first letter is H. So is H a vowel? Yes, H is also considered a silent vowel in French. Okay, so here instead of masculine, this is a vowel word. Okay, which starts with a vowel. This is a masculine word definitely, but masculine vowel. Okay, so here we use L apostrophe, we pronounce it together, l'hôtel, we pronounce it L'hôtel, that means hotel. Okay, so this is the examples of definite articles, okay, in French. I think this is very easy article and you have learned this very well. Okay, if you have any doubt, you can comment me in the section, you can ask your doubts. And thank you so much for watching this video. If this video helps you to learn definite articles, so please share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Merci and au revoir.